DeSantis says he'll send Florida police officers to help Texas, Arizona enforce border. Florida law enforcement officers will travel to Texas and Arizona to assist with border control, according to Governor Ron DeSantis. There are no details on how many Florida officers will be deployed, where they will go, or how much it will cost Florida taxpayers. The move comes as Florida continues to sue the Biden administration over immigration enforcement in federal court. We're dealing with a broken unemployment system and affordable housing crisis that you could be fixing, says Florida's attorney general. Why don't you focus on the people who live in Florida instead of perpetuating the attacks on immigrants? Escamani tweets. After a judge denied a request for a preliminary injunction in a lawsuit, the state appealed to the 11th U.S. Circuit Court of Appeals. A request for a preliminary injunction on the Obama administration's immigration enforcement memos was denied by a Florida judge. She stated that the memos were interim policies and that the federal agency's actions were not final. The week of September 20th, a panel of the Atlanta-based appeals court will hear arguments in Miami. Drug and human trafficking, according to Florida Governor Ron DeSantis, have increased since the change in White House administrations. We would have less meth pouring into Florida communities if that border was under control, he said.
If you haven't done yet, please subscribe our channel.